Before, when we thought about public spaces, we often would think of a road, a sidewalk, and parking between them. But that was before. Since then, a new concept has emerged due to the urban explosion, something called curbside management. What is curbside management? It's about managing all of the components that use the space between the road and the sidewalk. That's a lot. It includes ride hailing, buses, cars, taxis, deliveries, cycle lanes, as well as loading areas, disabled parking spaces, areas for shared bicycles and scooters, access to shops, terraces, offices. For all users, pedestrians, joggers, people with reduced mobility, bus shelters, traffic signals, trash cans, parking meters, charging points, public signage, and finally, from time to time, roadworks, cultural or sporting events, people moving house, and protests. As you can see, there's a lot of competition for this shared space. And it also changed due to COVID-19, when the number of online purchases and deliveries boomed, and cafes and restaurants set up terraces in the street. Flexible curbside management is the active and flexible management of how these stakeholders use the curbside. For example, one curb can have different users over time during the day or depending on the seasons. And today, digitalization and technology allow a real-time and dynamic management of the curbside. It's a vast and fascinating subject. We've created an online course that is available free of charge.